sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I am Muhammad Majid and standing before you. I am not just a kid, a guy, a student. I am crown of creations. I am superior to all creations of universe. This sense of superiority is based on reality. Now this question will be popping in the minds of respectable judges and your audience. That's why this young lad is having such complex and sense of superiority. No, no, this is not a complex. I am superior because I am ummati of Mahbub-e Khuda. I am ummati of the person who was loved by his creator, creations loved by his creator. Whoa! Such an honor, sir. Your audience, the life of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the perfect example of the people who are to attain success in the moral, spiritual, and social areas of life. Respected judges, the life of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam represents a comprehensive model to be followed by all mankind in every walk of life. He was a great ruler, trader, teacher, and warrior. In this home, justice was his key, treat with proudly majest, and fair judge in all the matter of life. Honorable teacher, before prophethood, the fair decision of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam were respected by all. He was known as Sadiq and Amin due to his truthfulness, honesty, fairness, and equality. Your audience, in reply to a question about the life of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Hazrat Aisha said, his morals and characters are an embodiment of the Holy Quran. Mr. President, there are so many evidence to prove the clarity of the life of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam always instructed his companions to be fair in dealing in their practical life. Hazrat Abu Sa'id reported the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as saying, "The truthful and trustworthy merchant is associated with the prophets, the prides, and the martyrs." Honorable teacher, the life of our beloved the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is full of moral incident. He gave the message of brotherhood to all mankind in his God's sermon. For people, every Muslim is a brother of every Muslim, and all the Muslim from one brotherhood. And your slaves, see that you feed them such food as you yourself clothe them with the clothes that you yourself wear. Respected judges, the life of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, there are many occasions with the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave great success on every field of life. He preached on every field of life. He also led great success on knowledge and education. The first revelation came to the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the cave of Hira and asked him to read in the name of Allah, who is the creator of all universe. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam led great success on acquiring knowledge on many occasions. The basic idea of the Quranic injection and the hadith of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is to highlight the importance of acquiring knowledge, without which man will grow in the darkness or unjust act without feeling guilty. I shall wind up my speech with few but final word of the Holy Quran. Allah says in Surah Al-Ahzab about his prophet, "Prophet, surely we have you sent as a witness and as a bearer of good news and as a warner and as one invited to Allah by his permission." Thank you.